Sabina Mukoswa finished first in the women's 400 meters final, clinching the category for athletes who are 35 years of age and above at the Masters Athletics Championships at the Nyayo National Stadium in Nairobi. Mukoswa clocked 62.85 seconds in the one-lap race, and since there was no other entrant in that age category, she competed against athletes from other age groups. Kenya's Elizabeth Muthuka was undisputed in the women's category for athletes aged 45 years and above. Muthuka clocked 54.37 seconds. The 55 years age category was won by Irene Wamoyo, while Caroline Kola ran to victory in the category for athletes aged 60 years. In the men's 400 meters race, Kenya's Vincent Koskei was victorious, clocking 48.75 seconds in the category for athletes aged 35 years. Another Kenyan, Christopher Nene, was second, while Cameroon's Frederick Fuda was third. Kenya's Robert Kibet was second behind Zafati Henry of France.
Jua ilikuwa kali, lakini vile ni home ground, nimeweza kupambana na nikaweza kuwa mshindi leo.